cylinder is many hundreds of your miles tall, human. You are at its base. Your woman is being held near the top. Can you possibly desire her enough to scale such a height?
Why are you doing this to us? Oh, now you're quiet? Say something! I'm on my way!
Professor Caldwell, do you think these aliens have been here before? Diana Sazi disappeared because of these same aliens?
I think the evidence is quite conclusive.
Thank you. sand is starting to stink.
Thank you.
Oh, God damn it.
I see you. I see everything.
I really should get out of here.
Impressive. You are different.
Professor, exactly what you
How am I supposed to fight? Power.
Ah! I must be getting close.
You should have heeded the old man's warning.
Wait, how did you...
You march toward destruction?
Fuck your threats!
Do you really think you could have come this far on your own? I see the potential within you. That is why I have let you live. That is why I've been... helping you.
I said fuck off, Keeper!
Keeper? How little you understand. Your female is safe with me. A glorious future awaits you both. See, human, you have come far, but the prize you seek is still beyond your grasp. You will submit to me, and I will take you to her.
I don't want anything from you. I'll find her myself.
Very well. Decisions. The right doorway could take you to your female. The wrong one could eject you into the blackness of space. I would hate to see you come so far for so little. The illuminated portal will take you to your precious female. All you need to do is prove your worth. Human, you may proceed. I have kept my side of the bargain. You are that much closer to the one you seek. Such bravery. Such determination. You continue to impress me, Darcy.
Where are you?
I'm so scared!
Jen, thank God.
Tommy, I can't feel my legs. Help me! I'm so afraid!
Don't be scared. I'm getting us out of here, I promise. Jen, my beautiful girl.
Send me to Uniqua, Tommy. I'm ready.
I can't. I've got to save you.
You can't save me, Tommy. You can only let me go. Please, Tommy. Let me go.
Jen, I love you.
Emotion, it clouds your judgment.
Fuck you! Come out and fight me, you coward!
Such anger, such hostility, such potential. I will teach you to harness it. I will make you immortal.
Immortal! You've taken away everything I had to live for! Anissi, I'm ready now!
Tomasi.
Grandfather, what's happened?
The Dark Ones seek to invade this land.
The Keeper.
Even now, the spirits of our ancestors fight to protect this sacred place.
I want the training in Isi. I want vengeance.
We must hurry. The path before you is long. It will not be easy.
I want those bastards dead. All of them. Whatever it takes.
It will take much. Let us begin. 7 trials await you, Tomasi. 1 for each of the sacred clans. Go now to the spirit cave.
You led me to the hidden, and now you've led me here. You have done well.
Tommy, the Dark Ones are upon us. Quickly, return to me outside. Against them. Bring the sun back to this land.
Yes!
That should fuck up their invasion.
I hope that helps, Grandfather.
Human? Why are you here?
I am here to avenge my people.
Your people? Were it not for us, your species would never have existed. You were created only to be consumed.
What are you saying?
Eons ago, your planet was nothing but a barren rock. We seeded your world, as we have a thousand others, with the beginnings of organic life. Returning to reap our harvest when that life had ripened. We own you.
I am a warrior of the Cherokee Nation. Nobody owns me.
Cherokee? I do not understand this notion. Your spirit is what separates you from the others. It is why you have been spared. We will add your strength and knowledge to ours. You will become like us. You will become God.
I came here only to kill you.
Your skills are formidable, but they are no match for the power of the Keepers. You will fail, and we will harvest your planet. It is over.
Thank you.
do you think you are going? I could command these keepers to slaughter you in an instant.
Bullshit.
Your life rests in my hands, as it has since you arrived here. But instead, I offer you their lives as a sign of my faith in you. Take the place I have prepared for you.
All right. This is it.
Behold, what lies before you has not been seen by human eyes for thousands of years. I await you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
You. You're human?
I was, once. I was brought here countless generations ago, harvested like so many others. Like you, I resisted, fought the keepers of the sphere all the way to this very chamber. The sphere recognized that I was exceptional. It had grown old, tired, and had offered me a deal. My people would be spared
if you took over.
Yes. To become immortal or to perish? I made the obvious choice. As you will now.
What do you want with me?
I see in you what the spirit saw in me so long ago. The spirit of the warrior. It is that strength that makes you the perfect being to replace me.
I didn't come here to replace you. I came here to destroy you!
Do not waste your time with futile attempts to harm me. Your choice now is immortality or oblivion.
So be it.
And now, you die.
Thank you.
on like this?
Destroying entire civilizations. It had to end.
The Seer is a civilization unto itself. A living thing. To destroy it would be no less a crime.
The Sphere is a parasite. It must be destroyed.
Listen to me, Domasi Tudi. My time in this world is finished. Once I'm gone, you must bond with the Sphere in my place. You cannot imagine the power you will gain!
Hear my voice, Domasi. Such power is an illusion, my grandson. It comes with a terrible price.
But I can do great things!
Listen to your heart. You know what must be done.
Yes, Inisi. I must...
Grandfather, am I...
No, grandson. It is not yet your time.
The Sphere? The Dark Ones?
Destroyed. Consumed by the fires of the sun. The land of the ancients is restored. Your name will forever be held sacred here, and in the hearts of all Cherokee. The Aniwudi will never forget what you have done. And there is one who wishes to thank you above all.
Jen.
Hello, Tommy.
Jen, I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't be. I'm among my brothers here. The spirit of the Cherokee surrounds this place. It feels like coming home. I only wish you could stay.
I can't?
Jen's spirit resides here now. But you belong in the living world.
When will I see you again?
When your time comes, I'll be right here, waiting for you. Until then, we will watch over you.
Tommy, it is time.
Goodbye, Tommy. You've become a great man.
Finding my way back to you. Ooh. with a silver dagger, just to show how much her love is worth the pain. Then I hear her cry, your name. Take me home.
Operations continue on the state capitol building. Oklahoma's site today, commemorating the anniversary of the still unexplained natural disaster that struck the region 6 months ago.
State capitol building is a symbol to the great people of Oklahoma, representing our indomitable spirit in the face of nature's wrath. Today, we not only restore a building, we restore a community.
The White House has yet to issue an official report on the events of 6 months ago, claiming all findings are sealed, pending further investigation. Next on Science Week, special guest Professor Greta Caldwell from Normal State University will discuss her theories connecting solar flare activity in recent...
Are you still open?
Eloise?
Greetings, Tommy.
I thought you were dead. How did you escape?
The portal we built worked, but not the way we expected. I was rescued by powerful beings. They've taken notice of you and have sent me to find you.
What are you talking about? No one knows what I did up there.
Not on this world, no, but your actions are well known elsewhere. These beings are very anxious to meet the great Domasi Tawudi. Let me introduce you. Come.